Roberts. Randy, come on up.
For a long game. The one thing I've learned teaching is students look for a short, bad lecture or a good, long lecture. So I'll give them short. First of all, we'll thank the Boxing Writers Association of America. This is a distinct honor. Really, for me, it's the greatest honor I've achieved. And I have found in the boxing community such acceptance. I mean, these are the best people in the world. I really believe it. I walked in today behind Ivan, and he looks great, and I'm sitting at a table beside Jose, and the guy looks fantastic. And so I think I'm going to start taking up boxing at my age. Maybe it'll do something for me, maybe not. Joe, thank you very much. The association, thank you. I'm reminded, a lot of years have gone by, but one of the first times I came to New York to do research, it was on a book, my first book that I wrote on Jack Dempsey. And I met Matt LeBay, and I met Matt Fleischer, and Dan Daniels. These are old names, some of you maybe remember, some of you don't. And then I interviewed for a significant amount of time Jack Dempsey at Dempsey's Restaurant.